salute you. What an exciting British rider who's taken it to the world's very best this year. This is it, folks. This is the final lap. 2.7k to go. And now our riders from Lotto Soudal take to the front for the big sprint lead out. Andre Greipel tucked in on sixth wheel, and still the Great Britain team ever present in second and third. Ethan Hayter is ready to be launched for this line, folks. Julian Alaphilippe, our race leader, also tucked in, safely sandwiched in about sixth or seventh place between his Quickstep team. I wouldn't be surprised to see Julian Alaphilippe in the top five or six as well. That's the way he's been riding these last few days. Staying clear of trouble, and he's got to do that in the closing stages. He has to stay clear of trouble and finish the race and bring home that green jersey. Once again, the Great Britain team come to the fore, but alongside them, Bob Jungels. That is ominous, the colours of Bob Jungels, the Luxembourg national champion, starting to string things out himself. The colours also right there of Mitchelton Scott, a bubble of those who want to be first across the line, forming just behind the front of our main field. Within that group will be our winner. 1.4 kilometres to go at the end of an incredible London stage, which is the cherry on the top of this year's OVO Energy Tour of Britain. What a week we've had! The most ambitious parkour, the best collection of riders ever in a Tour of Britain. And here we are in the final kilometre. Bob Jungels of Team Quickstep driving hard at the front and actually going clear himself, the Luxembourg national champion. Bob Jungels is attacking here, folks. He is going clear of this main field. So we're inside the closing quarter of the OVO Energy Tour of Britain 2018. It's going to come down to an enormous sprint up the finishing straight here. Come on, folks, the entire length of Regent Street St James. Let's bring these riders home. Who can take the final victory on today's stage? Will it be a sprinter's day out? Will the GC riders get the position they need to secure the victory? Here we come. Let's bring them all the way up the finishing straight. The battle is on now. The sprinters have been waiting all day for this one. Around the final corner, they will come into your view for the final battle line. They're still all together. It's going to be a huge win here at Regent Street St James. And on the front, driving the pace here, Lotto Soudal for Andre Greipel. In the middle of the sprint, Scott, can Callum Ewan get this one? Scott and Greipel taking this one on. Coming for the line. It looks like the former winner of this stage going to do it again. Callum Ewan, half the trouble, Scott, one second. Callum, who takes his third stage win of this year's OVO Energy Tour of Britain. He stayed the best to pull last. Callum Ewan, twice a winner now here on the finish line at Regent Street St James, is your stage winner today as the rest of the riders come across the line. But who will be your overall race winner when we bring you our podium presentations a little later? Keep the applause going, folks. All of these riders are in 1,136.1 kilometres across the United Kingdom, and at the end of stage 8 it is Callum Ewan, the 24-year-old from Sydney in Australia, who is your stage 8 race stage winner.
What a finish. In the end, all coming back here is the Tour de France victor, Geraint Thomas.
The riders you're seeing in front of you right now are animated. The roads, streets and lanes of our great land over the past week. Chris Froome coming to the line first. Wayne Spence before coming to the world champion. And of course we wish all of our great British riders the very best for the upcoming world championships in Austria, in Innsbruck. What a fantastic finale. Caleb Ewan, the winner, as he was when we were last here back in 2016, opening up his sprint actually quite early, getting his head down and sprinting aero as we said he could. Well, folks, I'm looking down a provisional result. result here, and I can tell you something I'm so excited to say. Young Ethan Hayter still took fifth in that illustrious company. The South Londoner Ethan Hayter, provisionally fifth on the final stage. Here comes your journey winner, Alex Payton, in the red ice stock spinning journey. What a ride by the Tanglin Iceberg team. Their team manager, Tim Elderson, can be very rightly proud of that team this week. They have ridden up there with the very best riders in the world, as have Madison Genesis as well, and really proven their work at the highest level. Other British teams doing likewise, with Great Britain national team today opening up their sprint train as well. And once again, Ethan Hayter learning, no doubt, so much from Ben Schmidt. Cracking the line right there, that's your theory anchor, the biggest tackle of the day out for Ethan Hayter on the final stage. Great ride by the Belarusian team Sky Rider. And the riders taking the chance to come back down. Sylvain Chavanel, the last time we'll see him on the streets of Great Britain racing. Sylvain, thank you for a wonderful victory, a wonderful victorious career, of course. Merci beaucoup, à bientôt, à la prochaine. A great champion, of course. And the last time we'll see Sylvain Chavanel racing on the streets. And here come the rest of the Madison Genesis boys, who are going to be riding proud, chaps, from the Wedding Brilliant this week. Alex Dalsett crossing the line and making his way back down to the finish line. The Essex rider in the colours of Katusha Alcasin. What a finale. What a crowd you've been as well. You guys have been brilliant today. Do not forget, the podium presentations are happening right down there. There's loads of space down there to still fill in some gaps. So if you want to make your way down, please do exactly that. Ryan Christensen finishing off his race. These riders, James Shaw, RSE, John Mould. These riders finishing off 8 days of full-on racing. And of course, we look to see the presentation of our green overall, the green OVO Energy Leaders jersey. Julien Alaphilippe so well placed in that final sprint as well. His Quickstep team have been so strong, but then they brought their real A game to this race. Many of the world's top teams bringing their best teams to this race. Instead of taking them to the Vuelta, the Tour of Spain, the other world-class race on at this time. And quite a few of these teams choosing to really focus on the OVO Energy Tour of Britain. And what an incredible week's racing it has created for us. James Shaw, the British rider, who's ridden so well this week in the colours of Lotto Soudal, including the big sprint lead out there for Andre Greipel. And there goes Nicholas Flamini in your King of the Mountains jersey there, the Scotia King of the Mountains jersey riding for Team Dimension Data. Congratulations, Nick. You are our Skoda King of the Mountains. We will see you on the podium imminently. Alex Payton rolling past my country point right now. Well done, Alex. Great rides both yesterday and today. I can only imagine how sore and tired you must be. Great exploits these last few days. The JLT Condor boys rolling past as well. John Mould, it was opening up proceedings at the beginning of the day, attacking very early on the Welshman. As I say that, Primo Roglic, our third place rider on general classification, rolling past my country boy right now in the colours of Lotto Jumbo. He was, of course, in this year's Tour de France and a state winner in the final week. You can see him right there, folks. He's around about the 50 metres to go. Sign, salute, a great champion. Primoz Roglic, the former ski jumper. And as I say that, Chris Froome and Geraint Thomas taking high fives all the way down the finish line. Get your hands out. Five Tour de France victories between them. And also taking high fives, Ian Stannard. And the Great Britain national team enjoying your salutes. Vasil Kirienka and Walt Poles. What great rides by these Team Sky champions. Vasil, what a great ride on the final day. Congratulations to the man with the flattest back in pro cycling. What a brilliant ride. Holding that gap for so long.